According to authorities, Thomas Roberts died of a single gunshot wound to the chest on the front porch of his home on Tuesday. Randy Travis is mourning the death of his gentle giant lighting director, Thomas Roberts. According to authorities, Roberts, 68, was shot dead by his wife, Christine Ann Roberts, 72, on Monday at their Nashville home because he had cheated on her. On Tuesday, the Metropolitan Nashville Police Department said in a release that Christine had been charged with criminal homicide for fatally shooting her husband at their 1212 Howard Avenue. According to the release, Roberts died of a single gunshot wound to his chest on the front porch of their home. East Precinct officers were stages gone dim with the passing of Tom Roberts and called him one of the very best stage lighting technicians in the business. Tom not only had a magical sense about lighting a stage, but he had a quiet, charismatic presence that ignited your soul. The country music singer continued alongside a photo of Thomas at work. Always willing, with a can-do and happy-to-do-it attitude, he was a gentle giant of a man that wore a constant smile on his face and carried a song in his heart. One would search a lifetime to find a kinder, gentler spirit. Tom was my friend, and I loved him dearly. The country musician added that while his More Life tour would not be the same, he and his band would continue the U.S. tour dates. As we go back out next week for the More Life tour of Randy Travis, the music will not be near as sweet. But I will once again be reminded of the blessing I was given to have Tom Roberts on the road with us for so many miles and so many memories he shared. It certainly won't be the same. And I know I speak for the entire band and crew when I say the light that he truly created in our hearts will never be extinguished or forgotten. Tonight, I will look toward heaven and am sure I will see flashes of Tom's handiwork in night sky, letting us know he is home and all is well. In his own Facebook page, Thomas had shared that he'd also worked with the late Olivia Newton-John. Paying tribute to the actress and singer following her death in August 2022, he wrote, "I have to admit, I was never a fan during her heyday, but I worked with her the last few years she toured, and she was one of the sweetest, most generous, and kindest artists I have ever worked for, not to mention beautiful inside and out. She will be missed. My condolences to her family." Photos on Thomas' Facebook also showed him posing with his wife Christine.